here we are. Oh, dude, stop. It's not that bad. So we can get some snorkeling down there this week. Come on. Alright. Welcome to Hawaii. Spent a day here. We can see we got in at 2 p.m. last night, picked up our rental, went to Costco, got our stuff to eat for the week, came back here, checked in, and really we went to bed because 5 o'clock here is like 12 o'clock midnight at home, so we're gonna get after it today. Tackle the morning with some beach bumming, hitting some lunch, and then back out to see what South Maui has to offer. We're diving into this slowly, but we're out here experiencing it, that's for sure. Secret one over here. Beach number 3. Pretty sure this name is simple. It's called Big Beach. And I'm probably not gonna try to pronounce any of these beaches because I barely know how to speak English, but here's beach number 3.
Alright, that beach was a little rough. I had some 6-footers that knocked me down pretty good. But we went to a different beach that had some cool snorkeling, and we'll probably go back to it. I already didn't get a shot of it, but I was trying to figure out how to snorkel there. Allison is significantly better than I am. I got pretty tired pretty quick, but we went and got a little floaty. We're ready to go for the next time and hopefully get some shots for you guys. And today, breakfast again. Don't look at that, a little burnt. We'll do some hiking and some swimming again.
Absolutely swimming in my own sweat.
Wow. Very pretty. We smell these. Smells good.
That feels incredible. I wasn't sick before. Miss the entrance of the trail because it's actually super hard to miss the entrance of the trail. I'll show you here in a second. A little 0.3 miler, but yeah, that was super fun right off the highway. And that right there is a little secret entrance in. Now we're at a quaint little Airbnb in Hana. Dinner time, poke bobs for Allison. Fish tacos over there for me. Dinner with a view. And we're gonna go on the record. These are all my cows. We're gonna go to the gallery, but everything's closing. Versus the way in. Same cave as before, but different angle. Oh.
hurting swim after 2 hours of hiking. Swimming first stop on the Hana Highway, and we're pressing on. Stop along the Hana Highway. Let's go see what we have. Local lookout recommended from a dearest friend. All right, we're putting the Hana Highway to bed, grabbing some food, calling it a day. We got a coconut for the lady. We just got out of the beach. I forgot my GoPro floaty for the snorkeling.
We saw a sea turtle.
But I swear to you guys, we'll get you in a snorkeling adventure one of these days.
And show you a sea turtle.
But beach, morning beach time done. We're headed to get ready to hit Maui 1.
Shout out to Holly for the best chip recommendation.
A few minutes to spare. Let's go investigate this shop.
Let's go. When I found out I'd fallen for you,
got a little friend.
Believe my feelings for you. I didn't want to believe that I could lose you. If I told you just how I felt, but I can't help it. I'm falling for you, and I can't quit.
Head to the top of the mountain. We're just about to break some cloud level. I think we're at like 5,000 feet. About 5,000 more to go.
Hey boy, can you get a clue or come through? Cause I just want to be with you. I'm scared of telling you how I feel. Maybe it's better if I just try to conceal the truth for me and for you, but I I'm still stuck on you.
Turtle.
We did it. We got our morning snorkel in. We're gonna day trip to Lahaina now. It's a little murky, but it's okay. Still had fun. Still saw a lot.
A turtle.
And that's not the last of our snorkeling, so hopefully we can get some cool clear shots for you guys later. We hit lunch, a little midday hike, now shaved ice afterward. I'm gonna go back and get some dinner. Yeah, we're just vibing out here.
Good times.
Allison in her natural habitat. Got Allison on her little shop party, and now we're putting another day to rest. Two more to go.
Friday, it's my nose.
Very snazzy looking, man.
Snorkel round number two.
There's no place for us to be. Lingering in the ocean blue. I'd surf till the sun sets beyond the
crossed that in there.
There he goes. My husband. off into the wild, unable to swim. Look at him go. Big jump, he's proud. Ooh. Ooh, fake out. He's gotten so good at snorkeling, it's so fun. I'm very proud of him. We saw turtles again.
There's a lot out here. Trying to see those. I know Hawaii. Natural. Those black rockies. Waves were crazy. Nice and surfy.
Mm-hmm.
But we did it. Everybody says to do it, so we did it. We
didn't jump off.
I didn't feel good about that. Allison was ready. I was not. That's it. Beach visit, potentially. Get one last look at her. And we're going snorkeling. Let's go. Alright, the last day wasn't too crazy. We meandered around Paia, which is where that little restaurant was, jumping in and out of stores, and then we had to wait until the sun went down because our flight was out of there at like 10 p.m. We landed in Phoenix around 7 a.m., and then we went to a coffee shop, and then the Phoenix Art Museum, and then we headed home after that. So, nothing too crazy, but that was our trip to Hawaii, guys. And thanks for watching.